Duke students warned to only speak English on campus. A director of graduate studies for a School of Medicine program at Duke University, Megan Neely, sent an email urging students to only speak in English while they were on school grounds, or else. The Chronicle, Duke University's student newspaper, reports two of Neely's colleagues told her a couple of international students were speaking in Chinese in the lounge or study areas. This is when she decided to shoot an email asking for first and second year graduate students to commit to using English 100% of the time. Apparently, the faculty complained saying the students were speaking very loudly. They said they were disappointed that the students weren't using the opportunity to improve their English. Screenshots of the email circulated on social media with one user tweeting, "Last time I checked, the U.S. doesn't have an official language." According to the email, the school faculty also wanted to record the names of the students speaking in Mandarin Chinese. Some on Chinese social media reacted harshly by saying this is clear racial discrimination. One Chinese netizen said, "Why is this okay? Do Chinese universities restrict foreign students from speaking in their mother tongue once they're out of the classroom?" However, one commentator took a softer approach, writing, "Honestly, I don't think this is racism. People are being too sensitive to the issue. You should practice your English since you're overseas." The Chronicle reports Neely has stepped down as a director of graduate studies at Duke's Medical School after facing backlash for her email. She, however, remains as an assistant professor at Duke.